Okay, let's see if I can get on the server. Someone please log off. I got on. Okay, so let's mix. I'm gonna. Shut up. Torches. Stupid zombies. So I'm going to go mining again. Dang it, I can't see my coordinates. Well, that's lovely. So I can't tell if I'm at, when I'm at Y level 12. Yeah, so I get there when I get there. That's a lot. Okay. Once I start finding redstone, I think I'm good. Thank you. Oh, I found redstone. That's good. God. Gravel. Yes, that should be one there. Need to repair my pickaxe. Oh, well, this is gonna be a doozy. So my plan is to get diamond. Of course. Who doesn't? Isn't. I need to get wood. Should be pretty easy. There's a cow over there. There we go. Yeah, maybe not. Let's go down to my mines. Keep on hitting my head. Yeah, I hate gravel, honestly. Gravel's the bane of my existence, I'm pretty sure most people's. Got gold. Okay. That is nice. And right after that, I find more iron. I'm looking for diamond, I find emerald. Single coal, that's cool. More coal. This was way too long.
I think redstone. I think redstone's lower than diamonds.
Hey!
They're around the same level. This is kind of suspicious. Actually, maybe I should be doing two blocks. Okay, my thing's already been used. It's already being used up. That's cool. Like a lot of stuff. Well, hold on. Ooh, a mine shaft. So it looks like, yeah, it's a mine shaft. This is safe. Oh, someone's already been here. That probably means there's loot. Not here. Unless I find a place he hasn't been. Whoever is here. Yeah, I'm not going. That was cool. I found a mine shaft. And someone else's strip mine. Also, I don't know you. Yes, I know you don't. Wait, where's the thing? Am I lost? Probably. It was around here. Yeah, it was. Well, at least I found something here. I found an emerald. That's awesome, honestly. I'm going to repair my pickaxe. Dude, red dye is like very easy to find. What was the chance of that? Nice. Hold on. How do you craft it? I forgot. How do you make a grindstone? Looks like I haven't unlocked it. Just so I'll get a smithing table.
Upgrade gear.
Actually, I think this is for diamond. Yeah, but that's for getting netherrack. It's nice to have one, I guess. Probably should have a backup pickaxe. That is the smart. And probably should have food. That is also the smart. Okay, I'm going to starve. That's cool. Maybe I can kill this cow over here. Nothing but food. Okay. And my farm's gonna do well. I'm not harvesting it until, I guess. And my armor's doing actually pretty well. Can't be said about the shield. Nope, that's what I meant to do. No, keep the torches. Keep this as backup. Never know you're gonna need it.
Money, okay. No, I'm going this way.
Hey, redstone! Should find diamonds eventually. Dirt. No, I shouldn't be breaking this with a pickaxe. But it's in my way and I don't have a shovel. But I have emeralds, but I don't have a shovel. Gold. Single gold. It's like one per chunk. Bound to run into one eventually. And let's not run into that other dude's strip mine. Oh, I ran into the thing I have over here. What? I'm going. Yeah, it's nothing that way. Except a mine shaft, but it's probably already looted by the guy who made that strip mine. Why didn't it? Don't go that way. That is an inconvenience. Bound to find diamonds eventually, honestly. Keep saying that. Probably not. I hear bats. Oh. Remember to avoid the lava. I don't like that. Okay. Man, my pickaxe about to die. Yep. That's why I brought it back up. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find anything here. I think I've gone well over a chunk. This lava's probably there as well. I didn't know there was an extreme hills biome. I think that's where emeralds are. It's one way to get levels. Anxiety. I might have a few more blocks before placing a torch. I hear zombies. Probably near the dude's strip mine. Yep. Or just a regular cave. Oh, I'm out. I know it's a waste of beef, but I'm on low health. Oh. Hey, I can see. So I can see that there's stuff over there. But at least I found a new base. New method. There's some right there. There's lava that way. Wait. So is that lava gonna intersect with my That's bedrock. That's interesting. Going that way. And another emerald. Yeah, so this is it. This is a thing. It's got like 4 emeralds out of that. But no diamonds? At least I have enough for the castle I'm planning to build. Or just tower. I guess I saw some lapis. I'm going to repair my pickaxe. Yeah, it's like 4 emeralds. That's like 4 emeralds! I also guess I found the camera thing. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. This is a trap. No, it's not, I guess. Well, this is I'm guessing this is like the thing people do when they find diamonds, they mine out around it. So, sorry, dude. But you left an exposed emerald ore, and I technically didn't loot, I guess, because you didn't have it in a chest or any storage. So, 5 emeralds. Probably need to get some food. I'm going to starve. That's like no saturation, I'm pretty sure. It's a freaking spider eye. You're not gonna get saturated from a spider eye. Okay, so. Perfect, you're just what I want. Let's be careful not to fall. And I'll cook his flesh. No deaths so far today. That's good to know. So, beef. I don't know what I'm gonna use all this redstone for. That's underwhelming for what's generally used for. don't know what the heck happened there. And I really need to sort my hotbar. I'm still gonna grab something else. Let's harvest my wheat. I can actually expand after this. So I'm gonna plant it. Plant it all. Make some bread. Four breads. Well, exactly what this is. It's good enough for the health I'm trying to restore. Stuff. Three die. That means you must die. Okay. Beam, boom, boom, bum, bang. Perfect! That's like enough for not a block. Okay, I guess that's it for the video, everyone. Goodbye.